David's golden buzzer and then made it through Monday's semi-final.
He is ready to sing his heart out for a place at the Royal Variety Performance. It's Kyle Tomlinson!
My name's Kyle, I'm 15, I'm from Sheffield and I'm a singer. To be a part of Britain's Got Talent's final this year is just amazing. I've worked really, really hard over the years to get my voice to where it is today.
I think you need to go away and maybe work with a singing teacher or something, but I'm sorry, today it's a no.
I love to sing, so I wanted to fight for it.
I thought it was really good!
I was super glad I came back this year and auditioned. I loved the semi-final. The goal was to make David proud.
That was an astonishing performance.
I think I did that.
Kyle Tomlinson!
The type of songs I love to sing is opera, musical theatre. I've always wanted to be in Les Miserables in the West End. Being here makes me think that I'm one step closer to achieving my dream. This moment is really, really big for me. It could really change my life. I'm just going to give it my all and make David and my family proud.
Heartbeats fast, colours and promises. How to be brave, how can I love when I'm afraid to fall, watching you stand alone. All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. For a thousand years, I love you for a thousand more. Waiting for you, darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years, I love you for a thousand. Heartbeats fast, colors and promises. All of my doubt suddenly go away somehow.
Couldn't be prouder. I'm just so in awe of your talent, Kyle, because I have no discernible talent of my own. And that was extraordinary. It was brilliant. And before the show, I was saying just seize this moment for yourself and enjoy it. And you really did. You know, this was a really golden moment. And whatever happens tonight, you should be super proud of that. It was amazing.
That's good. Thank you. So welcome to you next.
To me?
Yes.
Yeah, you know what, Kyle? What you said in the VT about, you know, wanting to be in a show like Les Mis, where you started from, I didn't have that much hope for you throughout the competition. I've seen a lot of singers like you, heard a lot of singers like you, and I thought it was good. Then you did the semi-finals, and I thought, this is so much better than I thought. Then tonight, with this song, I was actually, once again, amazed at what you just did, Kyle.
Thank you.
And I'll tell you something that's really important. If you want to have a career in music now, sometimes record deals are the easy way to go. I think with you, Monday morning, you might start getting phone calls from agents, producers in the West End, and you've now got the confidence card because of what you did tonight to audition and maybe get a part like that in a show, which for you would be amazing, and it could happen.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, Amanda.
Me, my daughter Lexi, who's here with me tonight, every time I hear it on the radio, I cry. I've loved her forever, obviously. She's my daughter. Yeah. It's a beautiful song from Twilight, which we watched together, and you owned it this evening. You really did make it your own. You have the most stunning, soulful voice. Honestly, I think you could possibly win this.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Clearly, you're still trembling with nerves. It's the scariest, biggest night of your life, but you took all of that energy and you put it into that song and it was magnificent. Great. Well done.
Can I just say something? Yes. Honestly, I never thought I'd get to the final and everyone's support that I've got is just absolutely unreal. So I just want to say a massive thank you.
Oh. So, he's a nice young man. What a lovely young man. And if you want to crown Kyle this year's winner, the number to call is ONL20 442403 for the landline. And mobile 644-2403, aboard for free via the app, but until we see you in the last act. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Tomlinson. Well done, Kyle.